I feel my story is still untold. But I'll make my own happy ending.